Hi, this is Kurt Smith. I'm the host of the Cutting Edge radio program. And this week, on our last show of this season, I'll be talking to Chris Cornell from Soundgarden. And we'll be listening to them live in concert. So tune in, stay in touch with this station for the time and the date. Hi, this is Kurt Smith. You're listening to the Cutting Edge radio program, and this week I'll be talking to Chris Cornell over the phone. He happens to be the lead singer with Soundgarden, and we'll be listening to them live in concert for this half an hour, so stay tuned after these brief messages.
College Soundtrack presents the Cutting Edge radio program, hosted by Kurt Smith, formerly of Tears for Fears, now embarked on his solo recording career.
Hi, this is Kurt Smith with The Cutting Edge, and for this half an hour show, I'll be talking to Chris Cornell from Soundgarden, and also we'll be listening to pre-recorded stuff they did live. And at the moment, I have Chris on the phone. Hey, Chris, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine. Now, obviously, this show goes out in April, and we're now in just in February, and you're down there on tour in Memphis?
Yeah, we're here. We're touring with Skid Row right now for the next couple of weeks. And then we go off to Europe for about a month-long European tour.
Is that just all over, like, mainland Europe?
Yeah.
It's like it's the tour from hell for you right now?
No, actually, you know, things have been going real well for us, so we're having a good time.
Well, that's good, because I must admit, today was the first time I saw your video today. When I was at home before I got here, and the video looked great.
Thank you.
And we should actually get into talking a bit more after we listen to some music, so... This is Soundgarden live, pre-recorded, and I'll be talking to Chris after a second.
All right.
This is my good eye. Do you hear a cow? A rooster says, here is a pig. The devil says,
I'm not afraid to die.
Okay, you're listening to The Cutting Edge. I'm still here with Chris Cornell from Soundgarden and some pre-recorded stuff from a live concert. You were talking, you know, beforehand about, like, being on tour with Skid Row now, and I understand you did the Guns N' Roses tour, which must have been interesting.
Yeah, it was. It was, we did actually bits of that tour. We would do our own headlining shows when there was days off, but most of it was doing arenas and domes and things like that with Guns.
Was that like the first major tour you did?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, that was the first.
Were they as mad as we hear they are?
Pardon me?
Were they as mad as we hear they are?
Well, actually, they're really almost quite the opposite. They're really.
Because I know that Axl's like a big fan of yours.
They were all fans of our band, which was good. It felt good that you know, it was sort of a unanimous decision to have us out on the road. The band would watch us play every night, and we got along with them really well. Ultimately, they're just a rock band that wants to go out and play.
So we're going to listen to another song now, and then we'll chat again after this is over.
All right.
Okay. We'll be right back. Okay, that was Soundgarden live here on the Cutting Edge. I want to go through like the history you had, Chris, of you know, from the first album, Loud and Love, which was like a, you know, a major thing for you. And was that the album you got the Grammy nomination on?
Actually, our first album was Ultra Mega OK, which was on SST, which is an American independent.
Oh, that was the independent album, right?
And
this
that,
is before you got together with A&M.
Yeah, and that was the record we got our first Grammy nomination for. Previous to that, we had two EP releases on Sub Pop, which is the local Seattle label.
Great. Well, I'm just trying to make, like, you know, the people that are listening to the show aware of the history you had. What we're going to do right now is we'll just listen to another song, and there's a kind of some serious stuff I want to get into after this one. So I'll chat to you after this song.
Okay.
So that was Soundgarden live recording in concert here on the Cutting Edge. And I'm talking to Chris here from Soundgarden. The one serious side, which is the Temple of the Dog thing you did, which was, if you want to get into the serious side, you can always tell me to go away if you like, but the death of Andrew Wood, was that like a major thing for you?
Well, I suppose it would be for anybody, you know, if you have a friend.
If there's a close friend, yeah. And do you think that, obviously the guy being a singer and everything and working with you, that kind of personal grief you have to go through, and Temple of the Dog, that, you know, for me, like, listening to it, I'm thinking, well, obviously these people care about this guy. Was it a hard thing to do?
No, it wasn't at all. It started out initially as just sort of a cathartic process where he had died after... We had just got done with an American tour Soundgarden had, and we were just about to start a European tour, and he died, and then we had just left, and I was gone for a couple months, and I wasn't able to be around friends or anyone except for the band, you know, to deal with the situation. So I ended up writing a couple of songs about it, which was the spark of the Temple project. But what it ended up really being was a collaboration. And a band, really, ultimately, is what it ended up being, and it was a lot of fun. It wasn't like a sort of Requiem type of thing where people were crying in the studio and showing up, and you know, it wasn't a painful thing. It was therapeutic, and it was a lot of fun.
Anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to let you play. Well, we're going to listen to another song, and we'll talk after that.
All right.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
with Soundgarden. I'm talking to Chris Cornell on the phone. We're just going to do a quick goodbye now. Chris, I wish you the best of luck with the tour and hope it all goes well. And give my love to the guys from Skid Row as well.
All right, thanks.
Because I raced with them at the MTV thing last year.
Did you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And maniacs, complete maniacs.
They are.
Yeah.
On stage and off.
And on and off, undoubtedly. Yeah. So thanks, Chris, for being here. That was Soundgarden Live, and have a good time on tour.
All right.
Thanks, Chris.
Thank you.
Take care.
Bye.
Bye.
My thanks to Soundgarden. That concludes this first season of the Cutting Edge radio program. I'd like to thank first and foremost Rob Stevens, the producer of this show, of course Joy Levine, otherwise known as Miss T, Marcy Wolf, Stephen Dessor and Lee Hyman for sending me the money, Jane Lipsitz, Jeff Rowland, John Scher, and so listen again in the fall for more music you can't hear anywhere else but here on the Cutting Edge radio program. I'm Kurt Smith, signing off for this edition of the Cutting Edge. We'll be back in the fall, as I said. I'll be talking to you soon. Take care.
The Cutting Edge radio program is produced by Rob Stevens. Executive producers, College Soundtrack, a division of Track Marketing Associates.